find
the equation of find the solution of given equation. Find the solution of the given equation minus x square plus x minus 2 is equal to 0. So this is your quadratic equation. Compare coefficient of x square x and constant term with the standard form of quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Then you get here coefficient of x square is a, here coefficient of x square is minus 1, so a is equal to minus 1. Here coefficient of x is b and here coefficient of x is 1. Here coefficient constant term is c, here coefficient constant term is minus 2, so c is equal to minus 2. Now we write quadratic formula x is equal to minus b plus minus b square negative 4ac upon 2a, right value. Then minus 1 plus minus root of 1 square negative 4ac minus 1 into minus 2 upon 2 into minus 1. So minus 1 plus minus root of 1 plus, sorry, 3 minus, so minus plus minus 8 upon 2 into minus 1. 2 into minus 1, minus 2. So right, minus 1 plus minus root of minus 7 upon minus 2. So so x is equal to minus 1 plus minus 7 root minus 1 upon 2 minus 2. The x is equal to multiply this by negative number, then you get plus minus plus 7 iota upon 2. So these are the roots of the given equation.